Remember when this poor bear got hit by a foul ball?
So this was in 2020 when no fans were allowed.
So some stuffed animals took over the stadium.
Anyways, a game is going on, and the batter hits a foul ball right to the bear.
And the teddy bear took that. That ball hit him pretty hard.
But the commentators were laughing and saying he's smiling, so at least he was okay.